This is level 5, Mysterious Jungle. This is my least favorite level. I don't like it at all. So this level is all about Alex trying to find his friends. Scare those clowns, scared, silly. Scared of seagulls too. Crabs, hate you, get away. Get away. Hate these crabs. The reason why I hate this level because it makes me feel uncomfortable. There's a lot of creepy things here. It makes me feel, I don't know, makes me feel itchy inside.
Hey! These mangoes are the perfect size to throw! Maybe I can use them to beam one of those knuckleheads who keeps trying to hurt me.
With these names, when you cut mangoes, you press Y to throw. These bees, I don't want to spoil it, but I'll do anyway. But you need to take them to these flowers. That looks exactly like those.
These San Diego crabs are a little less friendly than the ones back home.
Well, I think crabs are always unfriendly. That's why I hate them.
Why are crabs always so angry?
Make sure you hurry up because there is a timer there. You might get stung if you don't. Butterflies. Let's go talk to that loudmouth parrot over there, sleeping on his pearls.
Finally! Someone I can talk to! Pardon me, I was just...
Ah, how dare you sneak up on me and try to take my precious pearls, you monstrous kitty cat!
Okay, first off, I realize this is San Diego, but where I come from, it's not generally considered sneaking up to approach someone from the front while talking in a pleasantly modulated tone.
That's true.
Yeah, glad to see we're on the same page. Listen, I really need to find my friends. Have you seen any newcomers like me?
The giant? Yeah, I saw him. Head down to the beach and fetch me 6 shiny new pearls from my collection. Then we'll talk. Get those pearls, you yellow net.
Ish, you people from San Diego are as laid back as you're cracked up to be.
I don't know if I can reach it. No, dang it. Well, here's where we find these pearls.
I wonder if the information desk is nearby.
See? Here, pearl. More.
There's something strange about this San Diego Zoo.
You just can't put your finger on it, can you, Alex? That's why people say, there's something strange going on there. I just can't put my finger on it.
You were gonna tell me where I can find my friends.
I might have seen him over by the waterfalls. Now scram-a-boo!
Sure is hot here. Their air conditioning must be down. I'll have to speak to someone. Hey! Is that Marty? Marty! Over here! You must not be able to hear me. I've got to get up there.
The waterfall basin. That's what it's called. Ah! Get away from me, you crabs.
Hey! There are little fish swimming around in here. Hard to see, but I think there are fish in the water.
I see fish in there.
I hope these are happy fish as opposed to biting fish.
I don't think you can see it, but there is fish in there. They're just probably swimming away. Oh, there's that ring I'm having a hard time reaching for. Come back here.
There are flowers everywhere. No one's gonna hate this.
Ah! Let me try this again. Okay, I really hated that I had to end up falling off. Never mind. I'm just gonna keep going up. Queen bee.
Well, hello there, gigantic beast. Blasted hay fever. Some days you're the windshield and some days you're the bee.
How exactly does a bee get hay fever?
Oh, it's a shame, isn't it? We've got a bounty of pollen, but no flowers to mingle with. Have you seen any?
Flowers? I've seen acres of them in this zoo. Any chance you've seen a zebra, hippo, and giraffe who probably has hay fever too?
No, dear, but I'll tell you what. If you lead three of my swarms to flowers, I'll send out some drones to look for your mate.
Sounds good. Finally, a little cooperation in this place.
Now, the boys are a wee bit skittish for strangers, so don't be taking too long getting them to their flowers.
Right. Bees are very skittish, so we can't take too long.
I wonder if the information desk is nearby.
Thank you so much, sweetie pie. One of my drones seems to recall seeing your friends walking down that path over there.
Ah. Already got these bees all over me. Oh, there we go.
There's something strange about this San Diego Zoo.
I'm gonna stop it here, guys.